Etienne, the running back, and he takes it through the middle, breaks a couple of tackles, and scores a touchdown for Clemson.